It has become almost a universal custom among all the segments of Jewry, the Ashkenazi, Sephardi, Yemenite, that the Kaddish prayer is recited in the memory of the departed. But an interesting question arises if you look into the text of the Kaddish prayer. It has no mention whatsoever of death, mourning, the soul of the departed. Instead, the entire Kaddish prayer revolves around what we call the sanctification of God's name. I will translate first few lines, first few words of the Kaddish prayer. Yizgadel Yizkadesh Shmei Rabo. May his great name become greater and holy. Baal Mod Yivrachim say, in a world that he created as he will. Ve'amlich Molchus say, and may he establish his kingdom. V'chayeichon v'yameichon, in your days, in your lifetime. So, if that's the case, why is Kaddish a memorial prayer? The answer to this question lies in the teaching of our sages. Our sages tell us that the merit of the Kaddish prayer, especially when it's recited by the son of the departed, is so great that it can help elevate the soul, the nasham of the departed from the suffering of Gehenna. I'm not going to attempt to give a whole explanation of this, but I'll just offer a couple of insights into how to understand this. One reason is that sanctification of God's name is a great mitzvah, and not only it's a great mitzvah, but really, ultimately, it is the whole purpose of the creation. What is sanctification of God's name? Sanctification of God's name means His name, God's name, like we say here, becomes great and holy. That happens when people in the world realize that there is God, that God created the world, that God runs the world, that whatever happens in the world happens because the God wills so. And when you say realize, it doesn't mean just say the words. Anyone can say the words. What's the big deal? But realize means act accordingly. Person who realizes that will not start doing things that are immoral, will not start doing things that are wrong. If the whole world comes to that realization and starts doing things that are right and moral, the purpose of the world will be accomplished. So this is the prayer for sanctification of God's name. And this mitzvah is a great mitzvah. Also, the merit is especially great if this is recited by a son or relative of his partner. Why? Because imagine someone who lost, Loy Lane, who God forbid, lost his father or his close relative. He feels a tremendous amount of pain, a tremendous amount of suffering. At such a time, a person might come to question God's deeds, might start to say, this is not fair. Why did God let this happen? Why did this happen to me? Why did this happen to my relative? But if instead of saying this, a person gets up in public, and by the way, Kaddish has to be recited in front of, in the presence of 10 men, which we call a minyan. So a person gets up in public and says, may his great name become sanctified and greater and holier. This shows that this person realizes and understands that whatever God does is right. Whether we like it or not, it might be painful, but whatever God does, He does it for a reason, and it's perfect and it's right. This itself is the greatest sanctification of God's name. And even if it's not a son, perhaps it's a relative. But in any case, if such a person left behind, such a son, such a relative, who can sanctify God's name, means he did something right in his life. And this is a tremendous merit for him. And this is really, with this understanding, I just would like to add that this is where you see the benefit of reciting Kaddish, and in particular the benefit of reciting Kaddish through the Kodesh Rashi's Kaddish program. Because the truth is that when Kaddish is a great school, great marriage, but learning Torah is also a very great marriage. And the mitzvah of learning Torah, Chazal teaches, is in some ways greater than all other mitzvahs. So if the Kaddish is arranged through a Kolos HaRashim learning program, Kaddish program, it helps support the Kolos HaRashim and helps bring about the learning Torah of our Kolos HaRashim. And this too is a merit, is a tremendous merit for the Rosh Hashanah and his partner. Thank you.